Kusenjalo njengoko uMzantsi Afrika ulungiselela ukubhiyozela usuku lolutsha ngomhla we-16 kule nyanga, abanye abantu abatsha bakholelwa ukuba akukho nto ingaka yokubhiyozelwa ngolu suku. Bethetha negqiza leendaba zeSoweto TV Orlando East namhlanje ekuseni, aba bantu batsha bathi baxakiwe ukuba loluphi usuku lolutsha ekufuneka lubhiyozelwe logama bentyumpantyumpeka kwimingeni emininzi efana nentswelangqesho, ukusetyenziswa gwenxa kweziyobisi kunye nonqongophala kokunikezelwa kweenkonzo. Bongeza ngelithi baziva belahliwe ngulo rhulumente mnye bamvoteleyo.
Bathi sebephonse ithawula abantu abasha baseSoweto e-Orlando East egubheni usuku lwabantu abasha. Lolu suku lubungazwa njalo mhla ziyi-16 kwephezulu, kanti kulo nyaka lufika kusanda kuqokwa uhulumeni omusha ephalamende. Labantu abasha bathi abakwazi ukubungaza ube bekhungethwe izingqinamba ezifana nokungasebenzi nezinye.
Baswa basho wo bono chinyana bono bo chinyana nga dzinyawo pe dzi draga zwidze badzi zwinji ende a uchena na yuzu ri tuwe ri ku pembelela sakale
na ma graduate maningi ahlele lokushini asebenzi sine experience still you're not like kunzima nje yeah I feel like employment it's siphume lokushini like you know yeah
also e service delivery I feel like as e youth whenever we go to public clinic there's questions that abasibuza yona which are not appropriate like we don't get the service ethola abanye abantu abadala like kuba nje ngathi awuphilile kahle khanda
kusenjalo abantu abadala abazwakalise ukuthi abantu abasha badinga ukusondela kubo ukuze bekwazi ukuncela ulwazi
lesho yamanje seyaganga phela sephethe inyobiso lapha na ba bema ma drugs baphuza utshwala bona iy'ngane ezincane yibo babhizi babhizi abantu baganga bayizani phambi kwabantuthela abadala sikhona basithi sikhuluma nabo bathi hhayi baba ukhumbule besingeke ngey'nkathi zakho
but now intsha yakudala nentsha yamanje zihluke kakhulu because le yakudala intsha beyilalela bekhona ukwenza into ezi-right then le yamanje le ibalulekile i-celebration le siyenza on Sunday ngazathi nami ngaba khona lapho ukuthi thina abantu bakudala bentsha yakudala sikhona ukuzofundisela babentsha bento ibe i-youth entsha then mhlawumbe ingasilalela ngokuthi ayikhona ukulalela abazali bayo
ngalolu suku ukhunjulwa amaqhawe asekobandayo alwisana nokufundiswa ngesibhunu ngonyaka ka-1976 nokuyilapho kwaphangalala khona abafundi abangaphezu kwekhulu ezindabeni zeSoweto TV nginginokulunga Mthembu ngise-Orlando East.